Arriola plays it into the right channel. Panetta shielded by Robinson. Robinson goes down. Ferrer gets the ball. He tucks it back to Arriola and it is a goal. We were waiting to see if a foul would be called. It is not. And it's the 500th goal scored by FC Dallas at Toyota Stadium. FCD 1, Atlanta United 0 here in the fourth minute.